Hi guys, Chuck here, and this is the fourth installment of Wolfenstein the New Order. So let's crack into this. So we have got our chocolate mocha here, because we are doing this video quite late. It is like 9:10. So night in the UK over here for me doing this video. Got a fan, I don't know if I'll be able to actually even show you this, but got a little fan here just to keep us cool on this warm bloody night. So it says resume. No, resume. So again, we're just going to be playing a level in this episode and working his way through it. And maybe tomorrow do a couple of episodes. We'll just see how things progress. So was on the train making a nice espresso. Night train, destination Berlin, Germany. Oh, well, I don't want to put. Oh, I've got to sit down with these Nazis now. Yes. But answer truthfully. If you try to pick up the gun, you'll be dead before you have time to regret your choice. Choose the picture excites you the most. Well, well. Now choose the picture makes you feel happy. Butterfly, I guess. Interesting. We all know soon enough, won't we? Will we? So I want you to pick the card. It makes you feel disgusted. Spider. As I said, this is the final card. So choose wisely. I told you if you had been alright, you would have. She's childish, fun to play in these pictures, that's. What a weirdo. Right, so let's go. Those absolute weirdos. The actual coffee doesn't. Coffee does actually move. Nope. What's this? You got like beds and stuff. Oh, Zagreb, October 11, 1960. A rich deposit of limestone has been discovered a few kilometers north of Belisia, Croatia. The geologist who surveyed the site says that there is an abundance of the special composition of limestone that is very suitable for the manufacture of super concrete, the material used by rich architects when constructing new buildings. This could be our biggest find yet. Commented the geologist. Oh, I can't even pronounce my words there when we rank it up yesterday. Oh, okay. Where do I put the coffee? Oh, hello. Sorry. Okay, a little bit of a. So this is, we've got a bit of adult content in, which I did not realise. Oh. So is that our new little girlfriend or? So. So, right, sneak on. Oh, not a knife. So, Berlin, October 11, 1960. The rash of murders which has plagued the city for the last couple of months may be the work a degenerate murderer duo. Sources close to the investigation say so far five people have been killed. Each victim was found dismembered and sketched throughout the sewers. Witnesses report sneak. The witness reports speak of two strange men, most likely mentally and physically disabled, looking around the crime scene. They did not look like normal, decent Berlin folk to me. Says one of the witnesses, must have been them who did it, the awful thing. Oh, finally though, can't go out there. Anything else? No. You. Apparently. So let's try this way. Find a battery. We found a battery. New weapon, laser cutter. Use laser cutter to cut fences. Oh, right. Oh. Sweet. Hold mouse one to cut. All right, so this can actually literally cut any way you want. So let's just recharge it. So could he? And probably cut all the way. Oh, this is not very, very big. Literally, oh, perfect. Nope. Might have to take a run jump at that. So let's try again. There we go. You can actually move his face. Did not realize could even. Oh. Oh no, we died. So we have to be careful. It's basically what we get from this is we have to be careful. So I'm just gonna wait for him to come back. Right, apparently he's not coming back. Oh, there we go. Right, so there is a medkit in here somewhere. So let's answer the phone. Somebody ain't too happy. So, Moscow, October 12, 1960, located near the northern part of the Ural Mountains, not far from the Kara Sea, the Death's Head Commando training camps are considered to be the toughest in the world, and a series of investigation reports would reveal how these fierce combatants manage to live through their days in the extreme cold temperature and how it makes them the superior warrior. So, oh, use the map. There we go. Oh, it's for that. So if we look at the map, we're here, there's a question mark here. There we go, is that the question mark gone? Yeah. Well, we have that 1 minute hands, but then we really need to get going. So he doesn't like them. So we need to get inside that bus. There we go. Let's go. Just hit that pillar. Ten paces straight ahead. Sneak up to the roof. Ah. So where we actually go? Oh, we need to get up on here. Alright, let's go. So fine, I see a prison. No one should find him. Oh. It's caught. Oh, can we charge the batteries up? So we've charged the batteries up. So, oh, loads. So we've got a can't use any of the waterways at all. Oh, I didn't even see you there. Don't know why you came there. So this is a little bit harder than I thought. We can get him to come towards. That's the way. No, not there. I don't know where. Oh, there we are. In here. Oh, I have to press the E. Oh wow. I don't know how I'm gonna kill that. The guard said something about his prisons, but guard said something about this. The prisoners being held in Zen Block B2, main gate's probably not my best option. You need to find the way inside. Right, let's try again. See what. What weapons we got? I've only got this bleeding. Don't know how to kill him. Because none of our weapons are big enough to kill him. Oh, that made me jump and was so close. Oh, that actually made me jump when that dog got us. I thought he'd got us again. So we're gonna kill someone on the way. Oh, this way. Let's just kill that little dog. Kill him. So there's a lot of like subtitles. So you're not dead yet? He is now. Oh, a map. So let's see if there's anything. No. Oh, here's the guy that we need. He is dead. So we get that. So, oh no. Oh, at least we can recharge. There we go. There we go. Oh, I've got to find the key. Where's the key gonna be? I reckon the guy with the signal might have had it. It might be in here somewhere. Let's go try and find this key that we need to get that door unlocked. So that's there that we can't get into. So where are we now? Is that right? Oh, it's there. Right in front of us. I don't know how I didn't see that. Oops. The coal, there is. Quite a few of them. Maxed out. So what do we need to do? Someone tells me he's just been seen. No. I'll smash you, will you? I don't see you smashing me. Alright, so what we need to do is go straight up here. straight along here and cut that. Jesus Christ, that made me jump. Yeah, I even moved my keyboard and mouse. That's how much that made me jump. That locate the resistance members. Proper made me jump B2. Oh, proper made me jump. Oh, crap. No. Well, maybe I have to take out them two, but oh, that proper made me jump. Oh, I can't actually believe that made me jump so bad. I literally went proper like that. Oh. There we go. Oh, that's, yeah, that would be typical wire then. So we won't get shot. That massive dog thing. Proper ad the infamy then. So what we tried to do was walk. Oh, nowhere. We're gonna come over there. Locate resistance members. There we go. Cut in three. Cut in three. Cut in three. Oh, got walk around. Then just let's go where charge has gone up. Let's talk to you. Oh. Jesus. A lot of Nazis there. Ambush the guards. There we go. Let's kill him. Oh, what have we got now? Automatic shotgun. Where is it? Sweet. That's not. Sweet. Let's just recharge his gun. Actually, I like that shotgun. The shotgun's beautiful. Wait, all the prisoners are free. Right, where are we going now? Oh, sweet. Oh, let's just swap over to that. Let's head down them. Hide behind this wall. Open fire. Oh, thank God. Let's roll. Right, let's try and get out of this hellhole. I don't know where they are. Oh, loads of them there. Oh, right, this concrete ain't even holding up. Let's just quickly run it. Oh, hello. Yeah, what we're gonna do is run after these. Thank you kindly. Right, straight up here, straight after him. Ah! No! Run out of bullets. So this level's coming quite hard, so I guess the rest of the game's gonna be quite hard, so gonna be in for an interesting few episodes of this by the looks of it. Well, cool. Oh, I need to get under. So we need to just got you up. So I was gonna beat these back. He thinks he's a sneaky little bugger there, doesn't he? Peepalo! I saw you, don't worry. Oh, what a bob we sprinted up there, I'll never know. We've got dual wield ones now, haven't we? We're just gonna run with the just gonna ease up these with the assault rifle. Oh, we did do it with. Lay down suppressive fire, dumb. Right, yeah, let's run with the assault rifles for this. And then when we have to reload, slightly easier to reload. He's literally just running through them all, isn't he? So let's just restock on everything that we can. We got. Well, let's go catch up with him. What's up? Why are we not moving up? That's why we're moving up. Right, that'll help respawn a little bit. Oh, nice little easy surprise. Oh, I've got a gold helmet. Don't quite know what the gold helmet's for. Oh, that was not such a nice doggy. Right, let's try again. Right, where are they? So who wants to let them? Oh no! Oh wow. Alright, so we need to approach this with a bit more caution. Well, a lot more caution. So basically, what we're gonna do. Jaws. Reload them both. And then just get the assault rifle to do the job because it's more of a long range. Oh, we almost. Oh, I so where is it? What window is just rock? So you literally just rock with them. They're making sure. Oh, sorry. So I like how he just hides in the corner. So he would have been one that we didn't see last time. Oh, it's him that kills us! Now I know where he comes from, so we can get through that part. We now know where to look. And I bet he's like the final part. Reload. Open fire again. Keep reloading. Overcharge, right. Oh, what was that? There's something on the floor, I swear. It's, oh, there we go. Right, so let's just go out. Get all the stuff that we need to get. Reload. And let that dog come. So that's just so now. So now we've got it. Let's just get these. Oh, so we're near enough that. Where are you? Where's he gone? Why are you not dead yet? Oh, it must be. It's just the exit level. Oh, no. Oh, we're driving. So apparently we crashed. Right, let's go. Let's go. I've finally done that level. Oh no. Let's go. Jesus. Oh. Crafty sods. Oh. Let's go then. There we go. Looks like we've finally done that mission. What do we do now? Oh, just follow him. Oh. So, what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna end the video there. So, thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button and give me a chuck subscribe. And if you didn't hit that dislike button, leave a comment down below in the comment section, and I will obviously look at it and try and sort it out so it's best for the viewers. So, thanks for watching, guys. It's Chucky, and people have a fantastic day. Goodbye.